story that's been making the rounds on social media back here in Indiana. Look at that. A dead octopus was found hanging out of a toilet at a park in Columbus. The Parks Department confirmed to us today that the octopus was found at Mill Race Park. The department's director sent us these photos and said the animal was dead when it was found. Now, right now, it's still unclear how exactly the octopus got into that restroom.